Before we begin, let's...
Okay, last race of the season, and we still have a chance of winning the Constructors. Let's bring this home. You have a drive-through. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Start. Let's keep it up. Top 10 now, keep it up. job. Nice overtake. Take button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 hour ahead and in the DRS zone. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed? The teammate ahead is 3.5 seconds. excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Use overtake. Okay, gap ahead is 1.5 seconds. Thank you. Chris stop. We want to pit this lap, so push now. Release, release. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. job. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Two laps of fuel left. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Race over. Take care of the car.
That's it then. They've taken the win here as we wrap up another fantastic Formula One season. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Our winning drivers are on their way to the podium right now. It's been a fantastic race for McLaren, that's for sure, and no doubt they'll be celebrating tonight. Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. They demonstrated a very delicate touch in close proximity to other cars, as well as showing a lot of maturity and patience in difficult situations.
And it's another title in the bag for Red Bull. After a long and hard-fought season, they've built an astonishing car this year, and the glory they'll be taking back to Milton Keynes is fully deserved. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.